In this session, let's learn about process architecture. If you look at the architecture, there are several processes running. Here you see the user process which is running the application program or a Oracle tool like SQL Plus. And here you see there is a server process which is connecting to the instance and is started whenever a user establishes a session. And you see here there is a listener process which is helping in communicating between the server process and user process. And here you see several background processes which are helping the instance to perform various operations. So whenever a user runs a SQL statement or a PLSQL program through an application program or through a SQL Plus tool, the user process connects to the listener connects to the server process, and then establishes a connection. Once the connection is established, now the server process and the user process communicates directly. You see here, the server process has its own PGA. Okay, and this server process is created whenever the user process establishes the connection. Example, if there are 100 user processes which require the service of a database, then 100 server process will be created on the Oracle database, and each server process will be helping the corresponding user process. Okay, so what will this server process be doing? This server process helps in three ways. One is, it parses and runs the SQL statements. It also reads the data blocks from the data files on the disk and stores in the shared database buffer cache. And also, this server process returns the results to the user application in such a way that the application understands. Okay, these are the three important things which a server process does. And here you see several background processes which we will learn about each one of them in the next session. Okay?